Alright, so I've been stuck on the last fucking part of this shitty game. Because I think it's fucking bugged. So now I'm trying it in full screen mode. I've been playing it in windowed mode, and maybe that's the fucking problem, I don't know.
This must be the original source text for Ovid's translation, the Book of Dagon. I can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down.
Great, start tripping balls. Go ahead. This game is so shitty and so fucking buggy, I hate it.
I should never come here.
I've been at this for about an hour and a half. Because I keep doing this goddamn fight. And then I get crushed in the caves afterwards. For no fucking reason. Just cuz. Because it's a piece of shit fucking game. The goddamn fish head. I already had to deal with that one fucking game-breaking glitch on the boat. Apparently, the blue lights don't spawn, so you can't shoot them. I don't fucking know. So I had to go download the unofficial patch for that. And, overall, I just hate this game. I don't want you to know. If I had a physical copy, I would fucking burn it. stupidest fucking boss fight ever.
Kugnath, Fanu Naemna, Bagliz Kafungin, Kathavahel, Kulth Cthulhu Kafungni, Ia Rigazengaro,
Ia Hydra. I will never play this game again. Ever. That's it. I'm done. Game's bugged. It's over. I'm just counting it. That's it. That's all there fucking is to it. There's absolutely nothing I can do to get past that part. I've been at it for 2 fucking hours maybe. I don't know. No matter what I do, no matter what I try, no matter how many fucking videos I have seen of this piece of shit fucking game, I can't get past that part. I fucking get crushed every time right there. I've tried sticking to the wall, I've tried jumping, I've tried sticking to the fucking right, the left, like, it doesn't matter. It does not fucking matter. It's done, it's glitched, it's over. Done. Totally fucking done.